And so that was Jimmy Thompson. And our next performer is Rose Taylor. And Rose is also going to play two pieces for us today. The first of which is a short prelude by Parry. And the second is a little bit of Handel's Royal Fireworks music, Le Réjouissance. So this is Rose Taylor to play for us the next two pieces.
Thank you.
So that was Rose Taylor, who is present in the fourth form, or year 10 at Gresham's. And our third and final young budding organist is Louis Horsford Carpenter. And Louis, like Jimmy, is in the fifth form, year 11. And he's going to play three pieces for us. The first is a wonderful sortie in E flat by Lefebvre Verly, who was writing this in the 1840s, 1850s. And this is the music that the Parisian society would leave church to. And this sortie is probably nowadays more associated with the fairground than the serious nature of a classical music. And then he'll play for his second piece, a contrasting French piece by Louis Vierne. And this is a lead, a very gentle piece, before finishing with Cargolet's triumphant chorale prelude on Nun Danket. So Louis starts off with the Lefebvre Verly.
Thank you.
So we're going to finish this recital with one more piece, which I will play by Herbert Howells. And this is one of his psalm preludes from the second set, and it's the third one of the second set. All his psalm preludes are based on a text from a psalm, and this is from Psalm 33. Sing unto him a new song, play skillfully with a loud noise. So those words sort of give a subtle hint to what might be happening during this piece. So this is the psalm prelude from the second set, number 3, by Herbert Howells, to conclude today's recital.
Thank you.
very much. That brings us to the close of today's recital. Thank you very much for your attendance, both in person and online, and I hope you enjoyed that. We have one more recital next week before we break, and there'll be some more, obviously, around Christmas time. So thank you all very much indeed. And if the audience here would like to give our three soloists a round of applause, that would be much appreciated. Thank you.